टाइगर श्रॉफ की फिल्म स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर 2 थिएटर्स पर दस्तक दे चुकी है, जो कि एक्शन, ड्रामा और रोमांस से भरपूर है। इस फिल्म में टाइगर के साथ अनन्या पांडे और तारा सुतारिया ने बॉलीवुड में डेब्यू किया है। वहीं हर किसी को इंतजार होता है फिल्म के बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन का। तो चलिए इंतजार किस बात का, बताते हैं आपको कि आखिर फिल्म ने पहले दिन कितने करोड़ों का कारोबार किया है। करण जौहर के प्रोडक्शन में बनी इस फिल्म ने पहले दिन 12 करोड़ 6 लाख की कमाई की है, जिसकी जानकारी ट्रेड एक्सपर्ट तरुण आदर्श ने ट्विटर के जरिए दी है। आपको बताते चले कि स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर 2 साल 2019 में 10 करोड़ से ज्यादा की कमाई करने वाली 5वीं फिल्म है। इसी के साथ ये फिल्म टाइगर की सेकेंड हाइएस्ट ओपनिंग देने वाली फिल्म भी बन गई है, क्योंकि हाइएस्ट ओपनर की लिस्ट में टाइगर की बागी 2 है, जिसने अपने पहले दिन 25 करोड़ 10 लाख का कारोबार किया था। बात करें इस फिल्म की, तो इस फिल्म में कॉलेज स्टूडेंट की लाइफ को दिखाया गया है, जिसका डायरेक्शन पुनीत मल्होत्रा ने किया है। वैसे अगर आपने ये फिल्म देख ली है तो हमें कमेंट करके जरूर बताएं कि आपको ये फिल्म कैसी लगी।
Well, a lot of love, a lot of appreciation, and very grateful that, you know, people are spreading the love and, you know, in fact, even making memes of our trailer and stuff like that. So it's fun watching all of that.
For me, I think my favorite response has to be that of my father's, because that was one that I was looking forward to the most, because he hadn't seen anything of the film. So I'm just really happy. He's so excited. And yeah, I think that's the most important feedback that I needed, and I got it.
I think there's nothing better than getting great feedback, especially when it's your first film. And so we're just so grateful and excited to see what people say. If this is their reaction to the trailer, I'm dying to see what they have to say about the film.
Okay, this movie is the second part of Student of the Year. So what was the most challenging part of your?
Mine was dance, for sure. I think keeping up with both of them, because they're both such trained and they're such good dancers. So for me, dancing was the most important. But I'm lucky that in my first film only I had to, like, you know, scale up and match up to their level. So now I'm, yeah.
So what's the most funniest meme that you've come across?
Funniest meme? There are quite a few. I like the one where the two of us are entering some costume party as
Marvel and DC.
You know, Spider-Man and Wonder Woman. Yeah, both of them are from different.
That was really funny.
Yeah.
One's from Marvel, one's from DC.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So I thought that was funny.
Yeah.
मैं भाई कभी कॉलेज गए नहीं, तो मुझे मौका मिला दोबारा कॉलेज जाने की, तो यू नो आई एम वेरी वेरी ग्रेटफुल कि मुझे एक ऐसा कॉलेज जाने का मौका मिला जहाँ पर पढ़ाई बहुत कम होती है। तो यू नो आई जस्ट आई फेल्ट यू नो इट वाज ग्रेट, आई वुड लव टू बी इन अ कॉलेज व्हिच इज़ फुल ऑफ कंपटीशन और स्पोर्ट्स और नाच गाना बहुत है, तो मज़ा आया सर। थैंक यू।
स्क्रिप्ट को कितना फॉलो किया आपने या फिर इम्प्रोवाइजेशंस होती हैं कि?
आई थिंक ज़्यादातर इम्प्रोवाइजेशंस सेट पे होते रहती है। जैसे कि आप मेरे साथ बागी में थे तो आपको याद है हम सेट पे भी कुछ कुछ चेंजेस करते थे, तो डिपेंडिंग ऑन द ज्योग्राफी या सेट का माहौल या आपके को एक्टर्स जिस तरह वो रिएक्शंस दे रहे या डायलॉग क्यूज दे रहे, आई थिंक दैट्स हाउ वी सॉर्ट ऑफ इम्प्रोवाइज्ड एंड या। आई थिंक ऐसे तो काफ़ी मोमेंट्स थे। मुझे याद है जब हम लोग एक्चुअली आई वुड से हमारी फिल्म की जो मुहूर्त शॉट था, आई थिंक दैट वाज वो काफ़ी यादगार है, खासकर क्योंकि इट वाज द फर्स्ट शॉट ऑफ द थ्री ऑफ अस इन अ धर्मा फिल्म, देयर फर्स्ट एवर शॉट। तो आई थिंक द मुहूर्त शॉट ऑफ स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर 2।
Okay, Tiger sir, the ex-student Alia Bhatt has done a special song, Hookup. So, how was the experience for you?
बहुत मज़ेदार experience रहा और you know, I got to see Alia work live, which was a treat for me. काफ़ी inspiring था क्योंकि बहुत इतना success होने के बावजूद भी इतनी अभी भी इतनी मेहनती है और इतनी sincerely हर कुछ करती है, you know, just the her work ethic and the way she used to rehearse और how focused she is on set, तो वो काफ़ी inspiring लगा मुझे.
Okay, and then do you feel pressurized because you come from a filmy background and you have a pressure? Do you feel any pressure?
I think I do because my dad has such good comic timing. So I think that's something that I always hear, that did you inherit that comedy from your dad? And my character in the film is also pretty funny and she gives these one-liners. So I think pressure is there, especially in the comedy department, which I'll try to hopefully live up to.
I think you're pretty funny though.
Thanks.
You've done a good job.
Thank you.
Good evening,
Hi, sir.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. It's hardly 70 days to go now. Yes, yeah, yeah, yeah. Are you ready for the big turnaround in your life? For the two girls, I mean, I don't think you can ever prepare yourself for something, you know, as big as this. The build-up to this film has been so special and so magical. I don't think we expected any of what we've already received, so we're so grateful for all of that. I think you know, every day there are little changes that happen, and it's very new and fun and exciting, and I'm looking forward to seeing what the next month has in store.
Like yesterday we went to Jaipur to that mall, and I think that was the first time Tara and I had seen so many people,
so
and we just couldn't speak. You know? So I think we're really
just
excited.
Very overwhelmed.
Yeah.
Tiger, आप इनको कुछ कहना चाहेंगे क्योंकि probably ये process आपके समय भी आया था. तो since they are having the first day, first Friday of their life. In terms of releasing, आप इनको क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
बस ये कहना चाहूँगा कि this is the beginning of some of the best days of your life, and just want to say all the best, and don't take everything to your heart so seriously, and there will always be, you know, ups and downs in your life, but I pray that this is just going to be a big up in your life and a good start to both your lives.
Ananya
and Tara, aapko pata hai Tiger like how hard working is. Tiger, Mr. Salman Khan ne kaha hai ki like jab wo kisi ko baatein kehte hain to they say ki like if you can match up to the hard work of Mr. Tiger Shroff, then only you think about coming in films.
Wow, okay.
So
सलमान सर ने कहा मेरे बारे में. वाह, दैट्स कूल.
जब चीजें आपके आपकी प्रतिभा के लिए कही जाती हैं तो कितना रीअश्योरिंग और कितना आत्मविश्वास है.
बहुत अच्छा फीलिंग है, पर अभी ऐसा लगता है कि जिम्मेदारी बढ़ी है क्योंकि मुझे बार बार उस चीज़ को साबित करना पड़ेगा और बार बार मुझे डिलीवर करना पड़ेगा रिजल्ट, एग्जाम का रिजल्ट अगर आप कह सकते हैं. एज स्टूडेंट्स वी कैन से दैट. But that's very, very sweet of Salman sir to think ki main how do you say uska layak hoon. Halanki mujhe nahi lagta, mujhe lagta ki bahut sare mehnati artists hai aur bahut sare talent hai jahan mere se bahut aage hai, but just the fact that Salman sir said that about me makes, you know, that's the biggest award for me.
So bahut humble hai na Tara,
बहुत I hope not.
They didn't work out our film.
No.
I heard. Nahi, phir bhi overall that's a very unfortunate thing.
Yeah.
And I'm sure that you know, there were a lot of valuables and all that have unfortunately been perhaps
lost.
But
that's very sad.
Terrible.
Yeah.
अनन्या ना आप लोग मतलब जैसे फिल्म रिलीज से पहले एक स्टार्स बन चुके हैं, like people are loving and you must have seen the euphoria you both have created with the fans and the social media. How do you take these things?
It's very flattering for the both of us that before our film, people like us. But I really hope that it translates and materializes and people actually watch our film, because we're here to act at the end of the day. And I really hope that people like us as actors and they like our film as well.
But having said that, I think it's very exciting. I think not many people get to experience so much at once. And I think that's definitely one of the ups of being in this profession and also being an actor with Dharma. And we're very, very blessed and lucky to be getting this kind of, you know, already getting a certain amount of appreciation that we're very grateful for.
Yeah.